Joe Biden was in Florida today blaming hurricanes on global warming. If only we give him control of the weather, he'd fix it. Well, down there, he was caught on a hot mic warning his enemies. Here's what he said. Listen.
Thanks for everything. Thanks for coming down. We appreciate it. I'll keep the faith. Yeah, goddamn right.
All right, tough guy. He's going to put a severed horse head in your bed if you don't stop asking questions. Pathetic.